Breaking news now as the Outdoor Retailer Show announces it will move back to Salt Lake City after the contract in Colorado expires this year. The move comes despite some threats of boycotts from retailers. They say Utah is chipping away at protections for national monuments and public lands. The show organizers say Salt Lake is their hometown, and they'll make a commitment to provide funding to support outdoor recreation and public lands.